Ladies and gentlemen, have I got a hidden Cincinnati for you. The secrets buried at this Sharonville Park are 450 million years old. So grab a bucket, a shovel, and come with me to Trammell Fossil Park.
On this hillside in Sharonville, millions of fossils are waiting to be found. This is Trammell Fossil Park.
If you want to study Earth's history from 450 million years ago, the best place in North America to do it is here in Cincinnati.
These circular tires or donuts here are crinoid ossicles. It's the mud.
Brenda Hunda is the curator of invertebrate paleontology at the Cincinnati Museum Center. She says people come from all over the world to this park to find fossils.
Paleontologists come here with me in the field and cry. I'm talking tears of joy when they see these fossils and how many there are. And we take it for granted because we think this is normal.
Serious collectors come here.
We were digging for fossils.
And those just starting out too, like Aiden.
I was really happy. I thought I was going to find dinosaur bones, but I really didn't. But I found really cool stuff.
This park and all of Cincinnati was once underwater. Now it's a treasure trove for fossils.
If you've ever gone to any other park, they do not let you take the fossils. You can come here and you can dig as many fossils as you like.
And it doesn't take long to find one. They are literally in every rock.
Beautiful piece of brachiopod.
What's a brachiopod?
Yeah, that's these guys right here, these shells.
And before you know it.
Look at this.
Oh yeah, those are those bryozoans. This one's called Parvohalapora.
That's pretty groovy.
Your hook.
Isn't it amazing to be holding something that's 450 million years old?
This is a really great accessible place. You know, bring a picnic lunch, bring the kiddos, make a day of it, bring your buckets and your trowels and have a good time.
And some good shoes.
Good shoes and sunscreen and maybe a hat.
Yeah, I should have brought that.
For some people, it's about getting the coolest fossil, the biggest piece, something the most complete, and that's awesome. For others, like myself, it's really more thinking about the entirety of what it is that we're actually seeing here.
I cannot believe that I've lived here my whole life and never knew about this place. This is a hidden.
This is a hidden. You know, it's funny because it's hidden in plain sight, isn't it?
Digging up a little history.
That's a good find.
Yes.
And shining a light on a park where history is waiting for you to discover it.
Ultimately, at the end of the day, it's just an amazing place to just hang out and be and learn and open your eyes and learn a little bit about the world you live in.
It is absolutely free to go to Trammell Park. It's open every day. It's a hillside and a few tables, but it's cool. Now, what is the find in your neighborhood? That hidden piece of Cincinnati you want me to shine a light on? Let me know. Email me at torourke, T-O-R-O-U-R-K-E, at WCPO.com. I got you guys fossils. This one's very cool. That's a very, I'm not giving the big piece to Steve because I wanted to say that they're older than him. I don't want him to throw it at me. So.